You may have seen very small drones used by high-tech commandos in several movies. But now this has come from movies to real. The US Army squads will soon have their own pocket-sized drones to enable reconnaissance. A $39.6 million contract has been awarded to FLIR Systems Inc, the makers of Black Hornet Personal Reconnaissance System, or PRS. This is part of an effort to give ground troops better situational awareness in the battlefield. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes FLIR Black Hornet Personal Reconnaissance System. Let's get into the details. FLIR, in a recent press release, stated, "The highly capable Nano Unmanned Aerial Vehicle UAV systems delivered under this contract will support platoon and small unit level surveillance and reconnaissance capabilities as part of the Soldier Borne Sensor SBS program." President and CEO of FLIR Systems, Jim Cannon, said, "We are proud to be selected by the US Army for the SBS program of record. This contract represents a significant milestone with the operational large-scale deployment of nano UAVs into the world's most powerful army." He further added, "This contract is a major win for the newly established Unmanned Systems and Integrated Solutions Business Division at FLIR and demonstrates the strong and urgent demand for nano UAV technology offered by FLIR. Protecting U.S. warfighters with our unmanned solutions is a key objective for FLIR." Information is key in the modern battlefield. Ability to quickly perform a recon and analyze the situation can be the difference between life and death. A personal reconnaissance system, PRS, will be especially useful in urban terrain where close-quarter combat scenarios are prevalent. Equipping American ground troops with PRS will certainly give them an edge in combat. Viewers may note that the U.S. Army is working on the SBS program for some time, of which Personal Reconnaissance System is part of. In March 2015, soldiers evaluated early versions of the Black Hornet at Fort Benning, Georgia, during the Army Expeditionary Warrior Experiment. FLIR Black Hornet system consists of a controller and the UAV. The FLIR Black Hornet looks like a miniature helicopter, and actually it flies very much like a helicopter. It has a camera fitted on it that can relay visuals to the operator in real time. The soldier can get still images as well as videos. The communication is encrypted. Black Hornet works in the day as well as at night since it's equipped with thermal imagery apart from normal cameras. The latest variant of the Black Hornet can fly up to 25 minutes. It has a range of around 2 kilometers and works even when not in line of sight. Importantly, it keeps a very low profile and flies almost silently. FLIR touts the Black Hornet as the world's smallest and lightest PRS. The UAV is less than 33 grams and the total system is only 1.3 kilograms. Since the size is compact, the system can be carried easily. It has built-in AI and has several modes that include an automated flight to designated target, as well as automated return even when there's a link failure. It has different types of navigation, including GNSS navigation, vision-based navigation for GPS denied and indoor operation, and embedded vector and raster maps. Black Hornet also has a user-replaceable battery. Black Hornet will be an excellent addition to the US Army's equipment list. Importantly, it's very cost-effective when compared to other handheld systems. A full-fledged Black Hornet system costs between $15,000 and $20,000, which is almost 10 times lower than the RQ-11 Ravens. It must be noted that RQ-11 Ravens is far larger than Black Hornet. U.S. Army will actually be the first one to induct personal reconnaissance system extensively, and this is expected to go a long way in bridging the gap between aerial and ground-based sensors.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.